Hello friends, welcome to Android Geek. Today I'll show you 4 popular ways to hack a Wi-Fi network. This video is only for educational purpose. I doesn't promote any hacking and illegal activities. Do not perform these tricks unless it is your Wi-Fi network. So let's begin our process. The first method, WPS Connect, you can download in Play Store. I hope you know this method. Select the Wi-Fi you want to know the password, and it asks 3 pins to choose. Try those 3 pins. It takes a bit time, so please dedicate some time, cause you will not get in one single tap. If your Android is below 4.4, your phone must be rooted and BusyBox should be installed. I'm running Android Marshmallow and my phone is not rooted. Using this method, you can definitely find a Wi-Fi password. If not, try other 3 methods. Here comes the second method, a similar one. You can download this in Play Store. It comes with 3 different methods. First method is no custom pin, which is similar to WPS Connect algorithm. You can find many apps in Play Store which comes with this algorithm. This will try to crack Wi-Fi pin using different WPS keys. You can see our method is unsuccessful. Now we will try brutenforce method. You have to download a zip file which contains many keys. I have already downloaded in my SD card. It is also called as dictionary attack. You can see I have selected my zip file and it is searching for pins. If you want to download the zip file for brutenforce method, the link is in the description. Next, we will use pins generator similar to brutenforce method. Just ask you how many pins you want to try. So mention your number. You can see password has been found. I think because of brutenforce method, it worked. I'm connected to my home network, so I am ignoring it. You can see I am connected to my home network, so I don't wanna connect that network. Let's go for the third method. Actually, it is not a hacking app. It just contains some Wi-Fi passwords of schools, hotels, and some other organizations. Go to your Play Store and download the app called Wi-Fi Map. Here the users upload their Wi-Fi passwords. You can see Wi-Fi network of schools and some organizations. Suppose I want to know the Wi-Fi password of my college, so I can check here. You can see the Wi-Fi password here. It can be helpful if you want to know the password of any organizations. You can also add Wi-Fi passwords. You can see I'm uploading my Wi-Fi password. This is all with this method. Let's go for the next method. This method is a bit complicated one. Yes, installing Kali Linux in your Android device. I will not show you this method practically, but sooner I will make a video about this particular method. When you install Kali Linux in your Android device, you can get many tools pre-installed. You can get airodump ng, aerocrack ng, and many other tools like terminal emulator and many others. You have to make your device as a hacking machine to install Kali Linux. You can perform many attacks like spoofing, man-in-the-middle attack, session hijacking, brutenforce, etc. So these are the four methods to hack a Wi-Fi network. Please try these methods for at least 10 Wi-Fi networks and comment down below how many has been hacked. Please subscribe and turn on notifications.